Every conference series is big for Razorback baseball, but in order to take sole possession of first in the SEC West, it's a must win. Arkansas heads to Oxford this weekend for a three-game series against Ole Miss, and it so happens the two teams are tied for first in the division, and Friday's Game 1 features two of the best pitchers in the SEC, Drew Smyly and Drew Pomeranz. Both are tall lefties, putting up some incredible numbers. Just going off conference starts, both Smyly and Pomeranz have ERAs just over 2. More impressive, though, Pomeranz is holding opposing hitters to a sickly low 149 batting average. When it comes to strikeouts, nobody is better than Pomeranz. 64 Ks this season against the SEC. Now, overall numbers from this year, very similar, which is a good sign for Smyly because Pomeranz is considered the top SEC prospect in the upcoming Major League Draft, according to ESPN.com. One category, though, that Smyly does have the edge, complete games, already with 2 this season, and they both were against SEC schools.